Hey guys, it's Mr. Mocha Muffin, and welcome to a very short update video. And now, after my last Endertown video, you guys have had a lot of unanswered questions and are very, very confused on what might happen, because I did mention that that was going to be my last Endertown video. And now, if you guys haven't seen that video, I highly recommend you go watch it, because we had a lot of fun, but I also did say that I was ending the series. And I didn't really explain why, because I did say just come watch this video and it will explain everything. And so everyone, so that's what this video is going to do, is just going to answer all of those unanswered questions. And if I don't do a very good job with answering your question, please, please, please leave me a comment down below and I will answer all of your questions. So let's just get right into it. So the first thing I have to say is that I won't be making videos anymore. And now that is also very, very hard for me to say, because of all of you who have been a very, very like dedicated viewer and loyal viewer on my channel, I do apologize for you and I would hate to let you down like this. And I wouldn't really say quitting YouTube, because I'm not really finished with recording. It's just that I sort of need a break right now, and I just feel like this recording Minecraft and all of this stuff for you guys isn't really what I like to do anymore. And I have a couple of reasons backing that up, and if you think I'm completely ridiculous, it's just also just keep this in mind, everyone. This is my opinion, and you know, and opinions can never be wrong. I'm just kidding. But yeah, if you guys just hear me out on these reasons, and I will explain them to you in a second. So if you guys have noticed, the views on the channel have been going down. And some of you are saying, so what? I'm still watching your videos and that's all that matters. And that is true, everyone, that is true. But around 6 to 8 months ago, I was getting around 700 to 800 views per Endertown, and that was amazing. And that was actually awesome. And it was just very, very enjoyable making videos for you guys, because I knew that everybody was watching them and everybody was enjoying them. But after I went on that cruise and on the vacation, I noticed that the views have been dropping a lot, and right now I'm only getting 150 to 200 views per Endertown. And I know you guys are probably thinking, well, Muffs, that's a lot more views than I would get if I uploaded a video. But if you guys have seen my earlier videos, you guys probably would think, and I did say this in my last Endertown, or my last whatever video, saying that the video quality has been dropping. And that's because it's sort of hard to try my hardest making videos and spending those hours, and I literally mean hours, editing videos to make them perfect and just trying my 100% if nobody's gonna watch them. And it's sort of difficult to keep doing that when, and sort of keep that motivation when nobody's watching my videos anymore, if you guys could sort of understand that. And it's just like, I know I just reached 2,000 subscribers, and I am so, so thankful for that. You guys don't even know, and you guys, I hope you guys aren't sort of taking this the wrong way, that I don't appreciate you, because I really, really do. And I will get to that, my point, and I will say that in just one more second. But yeah, I hope you guys sort of understand what I'm saying right now. It's just sort of hard to keep that motivation if nobody, if I'm getting a very few audience, and just trying my hardest is just really hard right now. And also the last reason why I'm stopping right now is because they're taking a little break, is because I am moving. And it will be very, very hard to go between houses and sort of try my hardest as well to record videos, especially with the views going down and everything. And if you guys are thinking that, oh, Muffs, you're just doing this just for the money, I really haven't made any money doing YouTube, so just please don't get it, take it the wrong way that views are only for money and Muffs only cares about money. No, 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 no. It's nothing like that. It's just nice when you see like a lot of people are enjoying your videos, and just right now that's really not what it is anymore. And so after saying that, everyone, I really, really could not thank you enough. Like 2,000 subscribers, that is a ton of people. Like, I don't even have 1,000 people in my school, so I gotta like almost triple the population at my school, and that is insane. And I just can't thank you all enough for all of the support you guys have given me throughout, like 3 years or so I've been recording on this channel, and it's just so awesome to see all of your guys' support, and just especially like a couple of you I've noticed are just still here from the beginning, and it's just ridiculous. And I just so thankful. And you know what, you guys are the best. But I do have a bunch of channels, not a bunch, I have two. I have two channels for you guys to go to after this video, just to check him and her out and just stay there, hopefully replacing me, making a good replacement. But I promise that they will if you guys don't already watch them. So thank you all very much for an amazing 3 years, and it really will not be forgotten. And just, I would like to say, over my 3 years of recording, it's just, I've had so many great opportunities of meeting so many people and recording with so many people. Like, Bigby Stats, I've recorded a couple of hide and seeks with him. Lion Maker, I've done, well, not so much of an honor with him anymore, but at the time it was recording a bunch of hide and seeks with him. Billy Bear, Leopard, it was just so awesome meeting those two. I'm still doing Gold Star with her, actually, right now, and it's just so awesome to meet everyone and record with everyone. It's just such an honor, and I just don't take any of those moments for granted when I just get on and get with all these people, just record. It's so much fun to do that. And you guys are probably thinking, well, Muffs, why are you just throwing that away? Well, as I said, it's sort of just hard to throw it all. I mean, just sort of hard to try my hardest and just dedicate all this time when, you know, you're not really getting that much in return. But I don't really expect that much in return. I just, if you guys know what I mean, when nobody's really gonna watch it, or very few of you are just gonna watch it anyway. So on to my next thing. I would just like to thank all of my loyal helpers in my video. Like Ninja isn't here anymore, but I would just like to thank him so much for helping me in my previous videos. And I would like to also thank all of my helpers right now, like Diamond Cookie and Leopard and Halo and Tom, and who else is in there? Sneak Eagle helped a couple of times. There's just been a ton of people who have helped in my videos. And Tyray, can't forget big old Tyray. I knew I was forgetting someone. But yeah, we can't forget like any of our helpers that just made our videos possible by playing a different character or just supporting us through like the tough times and stuff. And it's just been awesome. And it's just been awesome recording with them, and I just have to say a huge thank you to all of my helpers that have helped me and just guided me to where I became today. So thank you very much to all of my helpers. And now finally, going on to my friends and channels that I would like for you guys to go to after this video. So thank you very much, Billy Bear. You are one of the top two. Well, you are in the top two people that I just completely loved recording with. And I did one of my most unforgettable series with you called Gold Star. And we are still doing that for to today, actually. And it is truly a fantastic series. I remember when we first started, Billy came and asked me if I wanted to record a series with her, and we recorded, and she was like, oh yes, let's do an achievement hunting series on Minecraft called Gold Star. And I was like, whoa, this is gonna be so much fun recording with Billy and stuff. And it turned out to be awful. I'm just kidding. It was actually so awesome getting on every week, whatever. It was just awesome. We made so many awesome memories just recording with Billy. And you know, I still enjoy a lot today. And if you guys do have questions about me continuing Gold Star, I'm going to keep recording Gold Star with Billy as long as she wants to. I just won't be uploading it. I apologize. But if you guys do want to see Gold Star, definitely go to her channel, because if she wants to keep continuing it, I will more than gladly keep recording it with Billy. And I will explain that to her, because she may have some confusion as well. But Billy, if you're watching this video right now, I will more than happily continue recording Gold Star with you. I just will not be uploading it, sadly. And definitely, everyone, go check out Billy's channel. She is also a Minecraft YouTuber, and she is, and as you guys can see, she's not Leopard. And so yeah, she's actually one of the best YouTubers I've ever recorded with in my life. So definitely go check her out. It is definitely worth your while. And last but most certainly not least is my good friend Leopard. I just met him about a week ago and we just started recording, and it's just been a complete disaster. I'm just kidding with you guys. Leopard has been recording with me since the start of my channel, and I actually, you know what? I think the first video I made was dual comming with him, so there you go. So I just like to thank you very much, Leopard, for being there through all the stressful and horrible and amazing and exciting recording together times that we've had. And oh man, it's just all the channels we've been through, if you know what I mean. If you guys didn't know, Leopard and I did start another channel. I mentioned that in my 1000 subscriber special, but yeah, so just thank you very much, Leopard, for all the great memories that we have recording, and that will not stop. If you are all wondering, Muffs, what's gonna happen with the arc with Leopard, what's gonna happen on Leopard's channel with you being in all the videos and talking and everything, that will not stop. Don't you worry. If Leopard wants me to still dual com with him, I will more than gladly do it. I will more than gladly go on the mic and just record with him. But yeah, so if you guys, I hope that cleared up all of your questions, everyone, and definitely go check out Leopard's channel. He is he doesn't make as good of videos as mine because his fade-ins are about 20 minutes long. I'm just joking with you, Leopard. No, I'm pretty sure Leopard will serve a Leopard and Billy will serve a fine replacement for me and everything. So I hope this answered all of your questions, everyone. Gold Star will continue as long as Billy continues to upload it, and as long as we just want to record it, and all of Leopard's videos will not change. And if Leopard does decide to end his channel, I'm pretty sure he will tell you, but I don't think he will anytime soon. And so yeah, everyone, I would just like to thank you all very, very much for all of the support and everything. This is really hard. I do apologize again, but everyone, I'm pretty sure that this will not disrupt your lives in any way. But thank you very much for watching. I hope you all did enjoy, or I hope you all did understand why I need a slight break and everything. So, and I guess, everyone, may the force be with you. Have a good life. Don't do drugs. Don't skydive with no parachute on. Don't go swimming with the sharks without a tank. And yeah, I'm stalling right now. Bye, guys.